Hi guys, BCT here, bringing you another episode of Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. And we've found the way we're going to go now, we're going to go through the foggy woods. I think you've got to hug the wall to your left, and then hopefully nothing comes after me. I think there's an NPC down there if you want to go and talk to him. So you keep on hugging this wall. Here we go. Should be a bonfire around here somewhere. Just behind here, look. Oh, that's lovely, that is. Hopefully after this we can go and face the rotten at the bottom of the sewers. So you don't get cursed, knock them jars out of the way. Well, I thought Soul Spear would do a lot more damage than that. Alright, take two. Let's have a human effigy this time. I think that's a Lord Soul I've got. Yeah, it is, yeah. So I need three more. Okay. See, should be appearing any time now. Chest out here, look. It's an enemy, isn't it? Oh god. Oh, enemy so bloody hot. Come on, I want that back there. now we can get the chest. Wherever that is. It's over here. Always gotta check them chests, see if there's a mimic inside. So we've got repair, human effigy, bleeding scroll. Nice. See what else is around here. Oh. Cool, I'm in a blue shirt. Top. More stone, look like. Something beyond there, look. Can't remember what it is. What you don't get for the yellow puddles. Of course, your items need repairing. Might do a level up actually. Yeah, let's get a level up. Level up our intelligence more so we can actually have good intelligence for spells. Lovely jubbly. I might get to 50 intelligence actually. Use all the souls, why not? Use three then. Again, upgrade the SS flask. So we've got 5 now. And I'll level up. Put that intelligence as well. Alright, let's go back to the shiny boards, shiny runes. Let's try that again. I forgot that he was in there. You can level up loads in Dark Souls 2. This time the traps there, so we can actually see where we're going. Are we? say on other games, they're always other players that share as faded figures, but on these, they're actually like ghosts. We do need a better staff, I think. I think that's the reason why the magic's not doing much. Just skip them. Let's try and find. Jesus. What's up here now? If you don't find them, you'll be cursed. Oh, it's got 5 life gems up there. I'm sure there was a summon inside somewhere. Maybe it's up here. Summoning zone whatsoever. Awesome. Stop shooting the phone. Oh, alright, this just got magic. Damn. It's got like 5 subtle spears. Nothing new, is there? That sorcery stuff's just garbage. I'm just gonna use this. another staff. I think we need another staff. Because that one's just garbage. And song as well.
As you like.
Let's go and see if we can have it all. Buy some large titanite shards from that blacksmith. Andre. MacDuff, if that's his name. I thought it was Andre. It's a lot better, should be. Let's buy some large titanite shards. Let's buy four. See if that'll do it. So upgrade that. Upgrade that. To upgrade the charm as well. I think this gives us 500. That gives us 50. Hopefully it does better than the other one. Should do, because it's scaling B magic. So should be loads better. Let's destroy this one first. Whoa. Take it out. Should be loud better. Shot on him first. Maybe not. Be a sign somewhere. I'm sure there is. I away. I think a lot better with the hex when I've got equal faith and equal intelligence. That's when it'll be a lot more better. What the hell? Whoa! Looks like the thing's betwixt. Oh, me so much, that way. What about this?
And to a lie, and like every other, I don't mind about if you find the need for a truth. The dark is still missing. The dark.
I swear that's not gonna work somewhere. Let's get rid of that hex in there. Try and defeat the next boss. I thought for sure there was a, you know, a sign, but obviously not. There's no sign here. That's when you need to get it when she's like that. Good class, that's like that, and then she'll... She's quite easy to be fair. You just gotta watch out for her spells. And when she goes underground, if you go on here, she can't touch you. That's a little secret if you didn't know. You can hit her some more because she gets a bit tired. Yeah, you need to watch out for this. What I'm talking about. She's nearly dead. Hit her that again. Oh. One more hit. Yeah, so it's fairly easy, you just need to look out for attacks. Just predict her attacks. If you're a physical character, you know, you could probably beast her, keep on going round, she'll do that thing where she goes into the ground. And then yeah, you just keep on hitting her. And how did you get that there? Maybe you can get it with a bow and arrow. Right, here we go to the next bit. The door of Pharos, I think it is. Find a bonfire, which is through there. Damn, they're here hard. Awesome. Yeah, I think your bonfire should just be through here. Just go and level up. Burn the curse. Cheers, Emma. I'm not going to level up. Thank you. And I'll go back to the door of Pharos. Right guys, it's been BCT. Thanks for listening. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, comment and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Peace, guys.